I'm Hector. I'm 9. And this story is about me and a spookily kooky thing that happened the other day. Thing is, I have what my mum calls a peculiar imagination. Because every morning on the way to school, curiously peculiar things always seem to happen. The Dodo Wallabots! I hope it is my imagination playing tricks on me. Being me is pretty exhausting. But flaming soap suds, it's loads of fun! Take the time I got to lift to school early one Monday morning. I never really realised how scarily spooky Jackson's house is. That dastardly dark door and those weird-looking windows. Ugh, spine-chilling. Does Jackson know old Lawrence Two-Taps used to live in his house? He kept trillions of tarantulas in marmalade jars in Jackson's room. And 100 years ago, he set all the tarantulas free. Imagine that! Flaming soap suds! What's that? Has Hector just spied something? Super-sized, super-hairy, and as black as the mole on Granny's chin. A tarantula!
Good morning, Hector. Jump in and I'll give you a lift.
Car? Engine? Of course! Right, Jackson?
Yeah, I'm cool, Hector.
Built up, boys. The roads can be a bit snarly first thing in the morning.
Jumping gazollops.
Oh, shuffle across, Hector. I can't see out the back window.
Did she say Black Widow? Where? What? Whoa! Jasmine Dewberry? On the back of a millipede? Whoa! Now what's happening?
And you weren't looking where you were going, you silly little millipede. And it's just as well I had one leg around Hector and another around Jackson. Are you okay, Hector?
Huh?
Are you okay? We've arrived. At school? This is where you boys jump out?
But the millipede and the tarantula.
Hector, you do say peculiar things. Come on.
Here. Oh, this way. Oh, Chihuahua. What a ride, huh? Even I was scared. That is why you really must belt up every time you jump in a car. Because you never know what kind of a hairy, scary car ride you might have. Radio, we're off. See you soon, if you don't see me first.
Ha ha ha!